Did you know that the moon has moonquakes just like we have earthquakes on Earth? Yep, the ground on the moon actually shakes. Now you're probably wondering, wait, how can the moon shake if it doesn't have any weather or oceans like Earth? Well, even though the moon is super still most of the time, it's not completely quiet. Moonquakes are caused by a few things, like the pull of gravity from Earth, the cooling and shrinking of the moon's surface, and even meteorite impacts. Most moonquakes are pretty gentle, but some can get pretty strong, almost as strong as a mid-sized earthquake here on Earth. The crazy thing? Moonquakes can last a long time, up to an hour or more. That's much longer than most earthquakes. And why do moonquakes last so long? Well, the moon doesn't have an atmosphere or liquid water like Earth, which helps dampen quakes here. On the moon, the vibrations just keep going because there's nothing to stop them. Scientists are still studying moonquakes because they help us understand more about what's going on inside the moon. Plus, if we ever want to build bases or live there in the future, we'll need to know how to handle those